everyone, this is Janvi Pujari and I'm back with another video of this series. So let me introduce myself. I'm a self-taught web developer and I know guys how hard it is to get into tech and learn everything by yourself. You are always insecure whether you're on the right track or whether you should jump into that latest technology or continue what you're doing. So in this way, you jump from tutorials to tutorials and learn nothing. So guys, making projects is important part of learning. So here I am with amazing CSS projects which might help you out in your journey. So guys, I'm an educator in Newton School. So let's see what Newton School is all about. So my friends, Newton School is a platform which prepares you for career in tech. They have variety of courses which help professional working people and also for the people from non-tech background. Isn't that amazing guys? They train you for 6 months to be a full stack web developer. Also, they ensure that you get placed in the best companies in the country. This wasn't the best part guys, they have pay after placement facilities which ensures that you don't need to pay anything until and unless you get placed in the best companies with minimum 5 lakh CTC. Isn't that crazy guys? So one more thing, here you can see Launchpad. Launchpad is an initiative by Newton School for the students who want to learn coding from scratch. And here you can do as much as quiz you want and assignments you want to practice for the free of cost. Isn't that cool? And I want you all to go and check out their pages and try your hands on with this practice questions. So here my basic HTML code is ready and inside the body tab we will write our code here. I will write div with class card. Inside that I will write one more div with the class content. Now we will have one more div. Inside that we will have all our information like name, designation and also social icons. Right, so here I'm writing each one and we will write name h3 where we will write designation. And below that we will write unordered list where we will have links to all our social media pages. So for the icons, I'm gonna use it from Font Awesome icons and you have to go to their page, copy link and just paste it here. And LinkedIn. Now we need to make one more div and whose class name should be image. Inside it of course we are gonna use image tab and there you can put link to any images of yours or if you are doing project any random image from the Google. Here I have took one random image from the Google. Now coming to the fun part guys, let's do some stylings. So first we have to use universal tag and make our margin and padding 0. Now for the beginners it might be confusing why are we doing this. So the reason behind this is we want to remove all the default style of our browser. So that is why we are making our margin and padding zero. Now let's target our body and make its background something dark. And I like this color, so I will use this color. Now I will target my card class and I will write width 300 pixels, height 400 pixels, and I'll give some box shadow. And background be white, left 50%, top 50%. So let its position be absolute, and using transform property we will translate it minus 50% from x-axis and minus 50% from y-axis. Why are we doing this? So that our car should be in middle. How? Let us see. Can you see how our car came in middle? Now we will put border radius as 10 pixels and transition for 1 second. Now coming to the content, now we have to target our content. Whatever we have written inside it, we have to target it. We have to put its position as absolute. Why? Because we have to move it, and width should be 100% and height should be 100%, and we have to align its text to center. Now we are targeting all the divs inside the content, and we want its margin top to be 80%. Now we are targeting h3 inside the content. You can use any font family. Here, since we are doing basics, I'll use basic one, and its font weight should be 300 and font size should be 17 pixel, and I feel color should be lighter, so I'm using this. Then since we are seeing that bullets, we have to remove it, so that's why we will say list style none and margin bottom 20 pixels. Now we are targeting the list inside it. We are keeping it display as inline block and giving padding 10 pixels. And we are targeting our anchor tags, all those social media tags icon. There we will keep the font size at 30 pixel, color black, and transition at 1 second. Using transform property, we will say scale 1.3. Now scaling means it will, whenever we will hover over it, it will become bigger by 1.3%, and transition will be for 1 second. Now we are finally targeting our images. Since we want to move it, whenever we will hover it, it should go up and we will able to see its details, the person's details, so that it should go up. So for moving it, what we have to do, we have to position it as absolute. Width should be 100%, height should be 100%, and transition for 1 second. Now when we'll hover over the picture should go up and we should be able to see the details of that person. So we will target card.hover, that means whenever we will hover over the card, what should happen to that image. So we will use card class hover and then image class, and then we will transform it. We will say scale 0.7, it should get little bigger, and translate into y axis minus 200 pixels. Why? When we'll hover, that image should go up. So that is why we are saying translate it y axis minus 200 pixels, and then we will give it box shadow. Okay guys, now time to see the output. Doesn't it look amazing? I found it really cool. Let me know in the comments what do you think about this, and also if you like this video, please share it with your friends. It might help the beginners, and also do check out Launchpad and practice all the exercises. So bye bye guys.